So, what's been on your mind?
Well, I've been thinking about something, all the time. Like, I just can't get it off of my head. And I don't really know what to do about it because the more I think about it, the more it's an issue for me. And I don't know, like, I've told some people, I've tweeted about it, I've, shouted about it, I've even laughed about it with some people, but, I don't know, I just feel like no one really takes it that seriously. And and I don't know, people either laugh at me or they think I'm crazy or they think I'm too dramatic. But I don't know, no, I guess it's just three small words, but I just can't actually get them off of my head. Like, I've been thinking about it for days and weeks. And then weeks and months, and then it's almost been a year now that I've had this thing on my head, and only recently have I begun to actually talk about it in a proper way. And I don't know, it's just so, and I just don't know what to do. I just think about it over and over and over, and I just go round and round and round the same three words all the time. And I don't know, these words are they're just implanted into everything. Like, I don't know if they're implanted into society and they're growing through me to be said through me to the world or whatever, but it's evident in films, evident in everything that we do, and in pictures and music. And it's, I don't know, it's becoming harder and harder for me to ignore those three tiny words. I just can't ignore the fact that men are trash.